basically what I'm gonna do is I got this little saxophone thing, and what I'll do is I'll just play the actual sounds, and then what I do is I make a melody out of this. So that's pretty much what the sound that I'm working with. And then what I'm gonna do is kind of flip it and make my own song with it. So here it goes.